Hey, I'm Jude from AppsFlyer. Welcome back to Marketing Decoded, your source for all things digital marketing. In this video, we'll talk about Google Advertising ID, aka GAID, what it is, why it matters, what the recent privacy developments are, and what the future of GAID looks like. To learn more about this topic, check out the links in the description below. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe for the latest content on digital marketing. In mobile marketing, GAID is a unique device identifier that enables marketers to measure campaign performance and user behavior across media sources. Basically, GAID is equivalent to Apple's unique device identifier, the IDFA, an anonymous user-level identifier that allows marketers to measure user behavior from campaign to post-install. So, why is GAID so important? GAID plays an important role in helping advertisers analyze app traffic, including app installs and in-app purchases. So ultimately, GAID helps marketers assess campaign effectiveness and optimize on the go. However, Google announced that GAID will be depreciated by 2024. So what does the future hold? Google plans on replacing it with the Privacy Sandbox. This will phase out third-party cookies and cross-site tracking while providing publishers with safer alternatives to existing technology. The goal is to safeguard user privacy and allow marketers to effectively measure and optimize their campaigns. And that just about covers the basics of GAID in this edition of Marketing Decoded. But if you want to dive deeper, check out the links below. Also, don't forget to like this video and hit subscribe to stay up to date on all things digital marketing. That's it for now. I'll see you next time.